welcome back to another video, guys, and thank you for joining me. This is Kent Museum of Freemasonry. It's an open day today. I'm going to have a look in the... I've never been here, so I'm going to have a good look. See what they've got.
Good afternoon.
Hello. Good afternoon. I just, first time coming to Canterbury for the museum. I was just wondering if I could have a look.
Yeah, of course.
Is it specifically open day today?
No, we're open. We try and open every day of the week, but it depends how many people we've got to open.
Right, okay. Right. Okay, cool.
So, yeah, it's. It depends. There's been fact, I took a holiday, we had a week's holiday, and it changed. The dressing up was going to be 3 days. So, I had the district nurses coming every 3 days to change it. When we were on holiday at Suffolk, I rang up one of the doctors in Suffolk. I said, look, we're coming on holiday at Suffolk. Well, I hope to be. I said, I've got a vac pump. It needs to be changed twice all in there. Is there any way I can get it done at the surgery? And she said, don't worry about that. The district nurse said, I'll bring your holiday up. Twice at 9 o'clock in the morning, they were there. They came early. She said, it's quite handy, she said, because there's a lady who's got diabetes. Was one of our first people we know to so much. It was round the corner. So he said, we'll be in the evening at 9 o'clock. He said, and he came. And the downside of the bell, and if you get a blockage, alarm goes off. And what happened was up in Suffolk, they were used to a different machine. And they weren't cutting the hole big enough for the pipe. So the bits of the stuff was flapping over, so it was saying, the doctor was saying, alarm goes off. They came in and they said, look, we're going to pack it today because you're going home tomorrow anyway. She said, about what we've done wrong, but when I got home, the district nurse said, they weren't cutting the hole enough. The air one was used to a little one, a little pipe. This one you've got a pipe right here. Different equipment, basically. But it was really nice to cut, they did it. When I went to the doctor's office, thanks very much, and they were here. And then she came back and said, thanks very much, and she said, okay, what do we get for your sufferings?
Thank you.
he went to the bank, he went to the bank for quite a few years. And he was at a meeting.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Oh, we're good. Watch that video later. So it's the Library and Museum, Kent Masonic.